Ants are a common yet bothersome pest that can be found indoors and outdoors. If you're noticing ants where they shouldn't be, here's how you can use Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, to manage them. At DPR, we like to describe IPM as any approach that uses the least toxic effective method to solve pest problems. To control ants, focus on stopping the insects from entering the building in the first place.
You can do this by caulking cracks and crevices around foundations.
Eliminating indoor food and water sources will also discourage ants from coming inside. If you're seeing a trail of ants along the floor, walls, or countertops, seal their entry point and wipe away the trail with a solution of soapy water.
For larger infestations, an insecticide may be necessary. Ant baits are a preferred choice as they are less toxic and more environmentally friendly than perimeter or monthly spray treatments.
Add a few small drops along the ant trail. The ants will gather to bring the bait back to their nest, and you should see control within a few days. Effective management of this common pest begins with identifying problematic areas and eliminating ant-conducive conditions, like transferring loose food items to a sealed, ant-proof container. By using IPM, you can keep troublesome ants out of your space for good. For more information, you can go to cdpr.ca.gov.